Last Friday, Metro Animal Services and the Shamrock Pet Foundation worked to save a Cocker Spaniel's life. Sheriff's deputies say someone threw the dog from a moving vehicle in southern Indiana. But tonight, there's good news. WLKY's Ann Bowden explains.
Big brown eyes that show such kindness, but just inches away, a large surgical scar that's a reminder of cruelty.
She's basically in recovery mode right now.
This is Bambi. Rescuers with Harrison County Animal Control and the Shamrock Foundation gave the name to this two-year-old Cocker Spaniel as she fought for her life. Just last Friday, sheriff's deputies say someone threw her from a moving vehicle on an Indiana highway. While she's anxious to move, nerve damage is still evident.
Yep. You can see a little bit how she drags the bottom of that foot.
Several fractures and a dislocated hip required a metal plate and 6 screws to repair. The surgery was done at Louisville's Veterinary Specialty and Emergency Services. Now she recovers at All Pets Veterinary Center.
We're allowed to let her walk around a little bit with assistance like this, called a sling walk or a towel walk.
Trying to find out who did this isn't likely, so it will most likely go unpunished, like many other instances of animal cruelty.
There's so many. I mean, embedded collars, dogs being kicked in the face and having to lose their eye. We get all those, and those aren't on the news.
But for all of the bad news, there are success stories. Bambi's recovery is expected to take 8 weeks.
Well, that's one of the reasons I became a vet. So it's cases like this that really kind of bring it home.
Even before she is ready for adoption, the right family will not be easy to find. Bambi is a special needs dog. If you'd like more information or if you'd like to make a donation to her cause, you can log on to WLKY.com for more information. You can look on the Seen on WLKY section of our homepage. Ann Bowden, WLKY News.
And an update now on two other animal abuse cases we've covered recently. In September, this border collie named Hope was thrown from a car on I-65. After 2 surgeries, Hope made a solid recovery and is now preparing for home visits with a possible permanent family. And 3 months before Hope's incident, this border mix named Gabriel was left in the woods, caught in an animal trap. He, too, has made a full recovery after 2 surgeries to repair his paw. Gabriel went to his new home today.